عليه وسلم على نبينا محمد. برادر الإسلام as we say this مركز needs help. In this case, the one we are standing here today, this case, the one we are watching today, some of them, they are orphans. Orphans, we know that what's the situation about the orphans. This girl, our sister, she teaching this kid about the Islamic Tahfidh al-Quran. For this kid, brother Islam, whoever watch this camera or the video, please to donation, whatever Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in their hand. I request it to urge whatever you have in this kid, whether in this kid around here to us, whether on this one, they don't have a place, they don't have a classes to learn in the classes. I need to help you, please, to help with this kid for speaking of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I urge you, please, I urge you, whoever watching in this video, to help this kid. This kid, I told you, some of them is orphans, some of them, they don't have a father and mother. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they collected in this kid here by this markaz to learn Kitab Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to have the Kitab Allah. And in this case, I also need for you to help. Watch with me how they are kept this. Look to the, this kid. Therefore, I like it to you, please, I would like to you to urge to help this kid. And this also, we already in to tell you this, how it look like what they are learning inside. They don't have a classes, I told you, they don't have a room, what they learn in it. They see in, inside this one, in the hot, in the cold. Look with me this one. Also, the girl, the boy, together. We should divide this one, the girl and boy. Please, we need help you, whoever sees this one, whether in America or Canada. جزاكم الله خير الجزاء والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. وأنا جالس في المدرسة أنا بدو بدو راس. الله بهذا الفيديو أنا نكمل إن شاء الله.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
أبوه أم أبو شيء هذا.
نعم أيها المشاهدون هذا مركز السلام للدعوة والتعليم هذه غرفة للبنات. وهذه معلمة تعلمهم هكذا يعني مجانا بدون راتب. هي معلمة عندنا تقريبا 5 أشهر ولا تستلم شيء يعني بس تعلم لوجه الله تعالى. فهؤلاء الآن طلبة الطالبات يأتون في هذه الفترة وفترة الصباح بعد نفس الشيء يأتون البنات يعني مثل هذا. فنرجو إن شاء الله تعالى من المحسنين أن يعني يتحركوا لدعم هذا المشروع ويتبرعوا لنا يعني بما يملكون. فالله الموفق وبالله التوفيق. قل زيني لقد
وما قدموا ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يحيطه
يا شاع اسم العبدين كل ما لما يصير بالبرنيه عادوا